A piece of jewelry more precious than silver or gold.
It's in a little heart shape, and it has words on it, and it says, "Your wings were ready, but my heart was not."
To others, it's just a necklace, but to Aaliyah Hoffman, it's the closest thing she has to her best friend.
Me and my dad's relationship, it was like we'd go everywhere together. Like, we'd go to the swimming pool, to the zoo, to the store. We'd go everywhere together. And losing him is just really hard.
Her dad, Sean, died last December, and on Easter, Aaliyah got a necklace with his ashes inside of a heart-shaped locket, a chance to keep him close, no matter what.
But when I do have it on, it's like, I can go places. I have him close. He'll take care of me.
But since last Thursday, her necklace had been missing. Aaliyah says she last remembered having the necklace just before gymnastics, but after practice, she noticed it was gone. For almost a week now, the pair had been hoping for a miracle. And during our first interview today, it came.
Oh, I just got a message from Jack Gymnastics. It says, I have great news. We found the necklace. It is at the front desk with Rachel.
One message from her gymnastics gym, and a half an hour later, Aaliyah would be reunited with her best friend again.
Yes, I have the angel.
Awesome.
I don't have to worry anymore.